Good morning, guys. So this is officially start day one of our January challenge group. This is a six-week challenge group, and we are going to just go through the 6 weeks, focus on ourselves, focus on taking care of ourselves, trying new things, changing old habits. But today I don't want you to panic and think that we have to jump into our workouts and have our meal plans ready and all that stuff. This week is a prep week, and we are going to take it slow so that you feel comfortable, so that you are ready for next Monday when we actually do start our workouts together and following our meal plans. So, this morning, I just wanted to take a minute to welcome you to the group. I don't take this lightly, being your coach. It is a privilege, it is an honor, and I am so excited that you are here. And I wanted to congratulate you first because you have made a decision. You have taken action. You have invested in your health with your workout program, your Shakeology. You have really taken steps to do something to improve your health and that of your family. So guys, I mean, congratulations, seriously. That is a huge step in itself. And I really mean it when I say that I don't want this group to be just a New Year's resolution. I don't want it to be something that, I mean, because resolutions don't last. If you do research, like 90% of people don't stick with their New Year's resolution. I want you to really think about this as day by day, you're going to make small changes. You're not going to just go cold turkey on everything today and then try to stick with that, because that doesn't work. I want you to focus on making small changes, changing one habit a week, one habit every day. You know, set small goals and set, as you reach those, set new goals. That's how you really create a lifestyle change. So that's what we're going to do in this group. We are going to, we're going to work together. We're going to support one another, and we are going to do this next 6 weeks and just rock it and just help each other and make changes in our lifestyles and those of our families. Because when we do make these changes, it trickles down. It affects our husbands, our children, our spouses, our friends, our parents. It impacts, it's a ripple effect, and it impacts everyone around us. So, but it starts with you. You start that today. We start that together as a group, and I'm really excited about it. So you may be here because your health is bad. Maybe you found out that you have high cholesterol, high blood pressure. Maybe you have other health issues. Maybe you just had surgery, and you need the motivation and support to make changes, to get stronger, to get healthier. Maybe you just had a baby. Maybe you're trying to get your body back after having a baby. Maybe you just feel bad in your clothes. You want to lose a few pounds and feel more confident. Whatever the reason, you're here. You're doing something, and I'm excited to see your results and to share that with the group. But we are going to take this week slow. We're really going to dig deep, and we're going to start today with sharing our why, coming up with why you're here. It's going to be different for each one of you, but your why is what is going to keep you going on those days that you don't want to push play on your workout, on those days that you don't want to follow your meal plan, on those weekends when you really bomb it and you don't want to get up the next Monday morning and start all over. Your why is what's going to motivate you, and it needs to be big enough, it needs to be strong enough to keep you going on those days and keep you going through these 6 weeks, okay? So I'm going to share a document, a link later for you to come up with your why, and it will automatically send it to me, but I encourage you to post all of it, a little bit about yourself, introduce yourself to the group, and tell why you're here in this challenge group. That will help other challengers. It'll help us get to know you and help us all connect a little bit more. So we're going to do that first, okay, on day one. That's our goal. And this week we're also going to talk about, we're going to take our before pictures, our before measurements, which is not always fun, but it's really important because you're going to look back, especially on those days that are hard, and you will not see the changes that are happening in your body every single day because you see yourself every day. So looking back at those day one before pictures and before measurements is really going to motivate you on those days that are tough. So let's do that. We're going to do that tomorrow and Wednesday. We're going to talk about meal planning. I know this is really intimidating for a lot of people who have never done it before. Maybe some of you have and it really works for you. But we're going to talk about clean eating. We're going to talk about how to create our meal plans. It's not hard. It takes a little bit of time and a little bit of prep work, but it is so worth it. So we're going to cover that this week. Start today by going through your meal planning guide. You should have gotten a book like this. Depending on the program that you're doing, you've got a meal planning guide. If it's the 21-day fix, it looks something like this. You have a list of foods. Start with your containers. Go buy your color-coded containers and just mark the foods that you know that you'll eat, that your family will eat. We can start there, okay? Read about how many containers you get. Read about all the foods that are listed. There's a ton of food that you can eat. This is not a restrictive diet. It's just cutting out the bad stuff. But there's still a ton of food that you can choose from to eat. So start there. If you ordered a challenge pack, which most of you should have, you have access to Beachbody On Demand, to your workouts on there, as well as the meal planning guide. So if you don't have your challenge pack yet, then you can already access the workouts and the meal planning resources. So log in, go there. I'm going to post a video about that in a little while. But get started today. I'm excited. I know that you're excited. And we're going to take it one step at a time this week. And then next week, we are going to hit it hard Monday with our workouts and following our meal plans. But I'm just so glad that you are here. Today, we start with our why document. Tomorrow, we take pictures and measurements. And it's exciting. It's going to be a great year. It's 2016. And I really want you guys to find what you need here. Encouragement, motivation. Fun. It's going to be lots of fun. We're going to do prizes and giveaways and things like that. But most importantly, community, because that is what is lacking in most efforts to get healthy. We start, we try, we do it by ourselves, and it just doesn't work. So you are here, part of a community, to support one another, encourage one another, and I'm so excited and proud to be your coach. So day one, let's do this, and I will talk to each of you soon, okay? Have a great Monday.